We are going to see HTML versus XHTML. So let's start. As you can see on my screen, there is a difference given. The basis of comparison column is there, and we have HTML versus XHTML column. So HTML stands for